launched a venture called We Build the Wall. When Mexico said Trump shoots methanol, his claim that we would pace one more with no truth at all. They raised a zillion bucks by telling schmucks they'd spend it all to block the alien influx. But what they erected is kinda limp and small. Kolfage and Bannon, they know who they're scamming. Kolfage and Bannon are both a little slack in their jaws. Don't give to their cause, they'll blow all your dough just like they blew my brother-in-law's. Oh, whoa, whoa, oh, oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, oh, oh. Where did the money go? Where did the money go? They built a voter list and planned to sell Republicans your name and phone and mail. A robocall from Don and Eric is my kind of hell. They dropped 900 grand on a pimped out boat, which sailed in a parade to juice the Trump vote. 6 more weeks and they were posting bail. Bannon and Kolfage are planning a snow job. Bannon and Kolfage are both a little toxically white, a bane and a blight. They'll steal cash with zeal and reveal what's wrong with the right. And ever since his first campaign, Trump's been saying he would clear the drain. But now the swamp is more insane, the most insane of all. Both of you can, and all your crew can, go fund yourself.